Hello guys, in this video we are going to deal with problem number 2. Here two tangent TP and TQ are drawn to a circle with center O from an external point T. Here we have to prove angle PTQ is equal to 2 times of angle OPQ. Here a diagram is given in that this is a circle with center O and here point T is the external point and TP and TQ are two tangents. And here we have to prove angle PTQ. Angle PTQ, nothing but this angle, is equal to 2 times of angle OPQ, nothing but this angle. Here these two are tangents based on our previous theorem, that is 10.2, this tangent is equal to this tangent. And here in a triangle, let's consider triangle QTP, triangle QTP. In this triangle, two sides are equal. Two sides are equal, nothing but their opposite angles also equal. Here let's consider this angle as X, then this is also X. So based on this triangle QTP, we can write that angle PTQ plus angle TQP plus angle QPT is equal to 180 degrees. Nothing but all angle in a triangle is equal to 180 degrees. Here we have to find out angle PTQ. Nothing but angle PTQ. Here TPQ. TPQ, nothing but angle is X, so this is X plus angle QPT, here angle QPT, nothing but it's X, this is also X, is equal to 180 degrees. So we can write that angle PTQ is equal to 180 minus X. We can also write this as 2 into 90 minus X, that is angle PTQ. Let us consider this as a equation number 1. And here this is a radius, this is a radius of circle and this is a tangent. We know that the angle between radius of this circle and tangent at contact point is 90 degrees. So here angle TPO, angle TPO is equal to angle OPQ, here this angle, angle OPQ plus angle QPT, angle QPT. So here we have to find out angle OPQ. So we can write this OPQ this side, angle OPQ is equal to angle TPO minus angle QPT. Here angle TPO, TPO nothing but 90 degrees, it's the angle between tangent and radius, we can write it as 90. And angle QPT, here angle QPT is X, so we can write it as X. So here we got angle OPQ as a 90 minus X, consider it as a equation number 2. So based on this equation number 1 and equation number 2, we can say that angle PTQ is equal to 2 times the angle OPQ.
Tutorialspoint.com. Simply easy learning.